We will now take a look at how we can really use our imagination to make realistic scenes and present our 3D packaging and graphics in the best possible way. I have three different pieces of 3D packaging that has been created with Studio Advanced. A pillow bag, a stand-up pouch, a sachet. These could be any 3D shape generated with Studio Advanced or Studio Essentials. I've also sourced a 3D shelf and applied a printable part to the front strip using Studio Toolkit for labels. I can now apply artwork for the shelf edge labeling in Studio. I'll first open the 3D files in Studio Toolkit and make a composition. Starting with the pillow bag, I'll make it 3 up and 2 back with the repeat functionality. Now let's bring in the sachet and the stand-up pouch and move the shapes into our desired position. I'll save this lineup and load as a scene into Studio and Illustrator and apply the graphics. Notice the pillow bag is the wrong way round, so let's open it back up in Studio Toolkit directly from the studio window and make the amendment. Let's rotate the bag, save the file, go back to Illustrator and press update, and see our updated scene loading the studio window. I'm happy with the bag positions but would like to see them on the shelf, so let's bring the shelf into the scene. Let's open up the bag scene in Studio Toolkit and import 3D shelf model. Now I can move the bags into place. We can repeat them over to fill up the shelf. I'll now save this new scene, shelf lineup, and then back into Illustrator with all my artworks open. I can load the new scene. I'm not totally happy with the colour of the blue shelf strip, so let's quickly update the colour. Now select the shelf scene lineup in the scene menu and refresh the studio view. And let's go into studio full screen mode to take a closer look.